yourself an entrepreneur or a startup founder, you know, if you're running a business?
Yeah, all depends.
Okay, let's say 20% or maybe a little bit less, 50%. So who consider themselves a wannabe, right? Like that you aim, you wish to be an entrepreneur or a startup founder, and you